So the Mother Earth becomes a very important thing for us. If we do not know how to respect the Mother Earth, we do not know how to respect ourselves. The expression of Adi Shakti within you is the Kundalini, no doubt. That is the reflection of Adi Shakti. But the reflection in the Mother Earth is also expressed, as you all know, in different places, different countries, different cities, as the manifestation of chakras and Adi Shakti's creations. It was very important first to create a very holy Mother Earth for human beings to be born on them. So the reflection of the Adi Shakti as Kundalini first was on the Mother Earth. Kundalini is a, we should say, is a V part of the Adi Shakti. Or we can say that she is the desire, pure desire of the Adi Shakti. So Adi Shakti is the desire, complete desire of Sadashiva, and Kundalini, Adi Kundalini, is the desire, complete desire of Adi Shakti. Now this one was first expressed in the Mother Earth, inside the Mother Earth. Inside the Mother Earth, the Kundalini came up in such a way that it cooled down the inner part of the Mother Earth as much as it could. And then it manifested on the surface of the earth as different chakras. So it's tremendous similarity that we have with Virata, the Mother Earth, and the human beings. If all of them are being reflected by the Adi Kundalini, so there has to be a great connection between them. It is not understood by human beings how they are connected to this Mother Earth. This Kundalini passed through different centers, creating different centers in the Mother Earth, and ultimately broke through Kailasha. And I don't know how many have you been to Kailash. You'll see tremendous vibrations flowing out of Kailash. Now the way we insult our Mother Earth, what we are doing is we are insulting the Adi Shakti. So many ways there are we should respect the Mother Earth. I mean, it was an Indian custom to begin with. When you got up from your bed and you touched the Mother Earth with your feet, you have to say, "Oh Mother Earth, please forgive me because I'm touching you with my feet." All the movements of Mother Earth are controlled by this inner Kundalini, which is the reflection of Adi Shakti. The gravity that it has also is the manifestation of the Kundalini of the Mother Earth. Now why we are suffering in this beautiful planet? Because we do not respect what we have to respect the most. Mother Earth is to be respected. Meaning what? Meaning that whatever is created on this earth, by the movement of the earth, by the sea, by all the elements, has to be respected. Today's problem is pollution, all kinds of things people talk about. The reason behind it, people never understood the importance of all these five elements which are supportive of our life.